Year's Eve just days away, and Hard Rock Cafe is already making plans for Tennessee's biggest year-end event. It's our top story here at 10 on a Saturday night. I'm John Paul. Annette is covering our top story. The stage is set for the annual Beale Street guitar drop, and Memphis police are making extra plans for extra security downtown. Annette talked to people who are making plans to celebrate.
Well, John, it's empty behind me right now, but come Monday night and thousands of people from across the world will be right here to bring in the new year.
It's been awesome. Looking forward to the New Year's Eve bash going on.
The city of Memphis is booming with people here for the AutoZone Liberty Bowl Monday, and some of them plan to stay to bring in the new year.
I've heard there's going to be a big guitar drop, fireworks. This sounds exciting, very exciting.
Every year, hundreds of people ring in the new year on historic Beale Street.
We all look forward to New Year's and being together and getting to meet new people downtown and see everyone celebrate the new year.
This year is a little different since the Hard Rock Cafe is under new leadership. The event will not include live music outside until around 11 p.m. And with the possibility of an influx of people downtown, Memphis police are making sure the city is well prepared.
Safety is not a concern for me because they do have safety checkpoints at all the entrances when I've been here before, and they go through your bag and they do wands to magnet scan you.
And tickets for the guitar drop are still on sale tonight. Memphis police will have extra patrols out on the streets to monitor everyone's safety. Reporting from Beale Street, Annette Pegler, Local 24 News.
Hey, you can watch the festivities later.